It's the day I'm strange. They acting like they cool, but they steady running game. It's the day I'm strange. They call themselves friend, but don't even know your name. It's the day I'm strange. They acting like they cool, but they steady running game. It's the damn shame. They call themselves friend, but don't even know your name. The way people act these days is such a damn shame. Is it the parents' fault or a society that wants to blame? People walking around with this false sense of entitlement. I don't owe you shit, so don't come at me with it. You can call it white privilege, I know damn well it's not. I've busted my fucking ass for everything that I got. Take that narrative and go somewhere else with it. It don't apply to me, and that's some real shit. It's the damn shame. They acting like they cool, but they steady running game. It's the damn shame. They call themselves friend, but don't even know your name. It's the damn shame. They acting like they cool, but they steady running game. It's the damn shame. They call themselves friend, but don't even know your name. Everything I got is from dedication and the hard work I bring. I'm sorry, man, but I really don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I never been the type to stand there with my hand out. I busted my ass for everything I got, that's without a doubt. People these days expecting all this shit for free. Whatever happened to hard work and being all that you could be? They're steady trying to divide us with all this dumb shit they say. It's because you're black, it's because you're white, it's because you're straight, it's because you're gay. It's a damn shame. They acting like they cool, but they steady running game. It's a damn shame. They call themselves friend, but don't even know your name. It's a damn shame. They acting like they cool, but they steady running game. It's a damn shame. They call themselves friend, but don't even know your name. Stay trying to plant these seeds of hate when you come together before it's way too late. Black, white, straight, gay, birthing person, or mother. We need to put all these labels aside and just support one another. United we stand, divided we fall, and that's a damn fact. We need to put all that shit to the side and learn how to act. No two people are alike, and to me that's a good thing. If we was all the same, this fucking world would be boring. We all have our own experiences, perception to bring. That's why if we come together, we will not fail at anything.